A lot of spending is the gap between your ego and your income. So much of modern spending is spending to show other people how much money that you have. Jeff Bezos used to drive a Honda Accord when he was a deca billionaire. And the thing that's so hard about wealth is that I can't see that guy's bank account. I can't see his brokerage statement. So since so much wealth is hidden, people really have to be careful using what they see as an indication for how successful that person is or is not.